Woke up on the west side, listening to Beach House, taking my time. I also got new case from Apple Watch. Now I'm charging the watch, so I'll show you later. So today is gonna be a push day because my legs are sore and my hamstrings didn't recover from my previous leg workout, and my back and biceps, I just trained them yesterday, so obviously they're not recovered too. My chest is also a little sore, but my shoulders and triceps are fully recovered. I guess I can have a good workout. I didn't have my breakfast yet, so my breakfast is gonna be my pre-workout meal for today. I'm gonna have my breakfast, then I wait for around an hour, I guess, and then start my workout. So now for my breakfast, I can either have some bread or this. Okay, never mind, I'll make some egg sandwiches later, so I'm just gonna have this. I'm gonna have that with some milk. No boost, nothing, just some raw milk, some sugar, not so much sugar, just this much. I like to work out faster because sometime in the middle of the workout I get very hungry and I won't be able to work out properly. That's why I make sure I eat something before my workout so that I can perform well.
5 minutes later.
Yeah, check out this case. Looks good, right? Yeah, I know, it's good. Something is here. Peanut butter. Last time when I got this, it was so hard for me to take this, the jar out of this thing, whatever this is. But let's see. I can just pop this thing, but I just don't push. Don't give up. Yeah, it's here. Yeah, it's here. It can. You know, all these things, I put them over there if I need them for something. Next time, please remind me not to take my videos over here. Just look at that background, it's not good. I'll take it here, sitting here or somewhere, but not here for sure. I was so excited, I didn't check the background and also. Just look at this red bucket in my background, it looks so bad here, but my mom wants all my sports equipment very organized. Can't help it. This thing makes my life more delicious. I'm sorry, man. I said all of that out of excitement. Don't mind. Wow. So I've read this online. If you drink water with 2 pinches of salt before your workout, I guess 5 minutes before your workout, you're gonna get a nasty pump. So that's what I did. I'm gonna let you know if I get a nasty pump. There's something that won't let me forget. The way that you move. You tattooed me with your lips.